A lot of people have abnormal heart rhythms. The electrical system of the heart is really a very carefully coordinated dance between the natural pacemaker of the heart and all the wires that emanate from it and deliver electrical impulses to the different chambers of the heart at appropriate timing intervals. Some of the more common diagnoses that people might be aware of would be slow heartbeats, bradycardia, where the impulses of the heart are either not generated fast enough, or when they are generated, that they fail to propagate, they fail to travel. So the heart goes too slow and people can pass out from that. The other more common abnormal heart rhythms that we deal with are rapid heart rhythms, such as atrial fibrillation, where the upper chamber of the heart beats so rapidly that it doesn't move blood around, and that can cause strokes, or if it causes the heart to run too fast, it can cause heart failure. There are symptoms that are tough to ignore, such as loss of consciousness, blacking out. Passing out would be a worrisome symptom. Other symptoms to be aware of, however, are rapid heart rhythms, fluttering in the chest, but more than just fluttering associated with some shortness of breath, some lightheadedness, or progressive fatigue, a swelling in your legs, those sorts of things associated with rapid heartbeats can be a sign of an abnormal heart rhythm that's going to cause a problem for you. Abnormal heart rhythms can cause you to pass out, they can cause you to die suddenly, but abnormal heart rhythms that are going to get you into trouble like that are usually accompanied by significant symptoms, severe shortness of breath or chest pain or profound lightheadedness. And so it's important not to ignore those symptoms. And it's important to recognize that it may not be due to a blockage, it may be due to an abnormal heartbeat. And so you need to see somebody and see if it's associated with an electrical problem as opposed to, say, a blockage. Cardiac electrophysiology at Ohio State is one of the largest programs to treat abnormal heart rhythms in the United States. The electrophysiology staff here is one of the leading groups in performing catheter ablation to fix atrial fibrillation, ventricular tachycardia, supraventricular tachycardia. And also, we do unique ablative procedures that are on the outside of the heart instead of just on the inside of the heart. And we pioneer many of the new therapies that are coming to the fore that will actually allow us to significantly increase the cure rate for many of these abnormal heart rhythms. When it comes to device therapies, many of the newest devices that are being used in the world have been developed hand in hand with the people here at Ohio State.